see Daniel Strauss's hand on the hips, trying to keep Pitbull from pulling guard and really cranking on that guillotine. There he goes.
Goes for it. This is how he beat Henry Corral.
He got him.
He got it. Daniel Strauss taps immediately. And Patricio Pitbull has climbed the mountain again.
No doubt, no rounds, not long, not grueling, definitive. He got the guillotine finish. He is the champ once again.